Okay, so, hello guys, it's me, Gaming Star here, and today, I am back with another episode of Paper Mario: The Thousand Year Door. Last time, we had basically done most of the minor league, and we're almost done with the minor league. And in the end of the last episode, we also, the Yoshi egg also hatched, and I got a pink Yoshi. This time, we're gonna go ahead and name the Yoshi. So, someone did comment some really good suggestions I think I might use. So, I kind of asked it on DeviantArt, and one person basically added four names. Four of these names are Petal, Petunia, Peaches, and Princess. So, I think I might consider, since it's a pink Yoshi, I think I might consider doing Petal. Maybe Petunia will kind of be like a, I don't know. I think I might do Petal. The Yoshi team could be Petal. Yeah, Petal the Yoshi, okay? Yeah, I like that name a lot. I was gonna use Petunia, but I decided Petal instead because I thought it was a cool name. So I decided to use... Yeah, I thought Petal because you'll get it. You know what's funny is that, like, my name starts with P, so it's kind of coincidental. But let's go. Peaches was also one of them, but I decided Nazca too obvious. So Petunia and Petal were gonna be my two options, but I decided Petal instead. Then we're gonna do Petal. The names of the Yoshis to be Petal. So pink Yoshi's name is Petal. Petal the Yoshi. And there you go. Yep, Petal the Yoshi. So I want to thank that one user on DeviantArt for forgiving it to me. So thank you. Like, no, really, thank you. Because I really had a hard time thinking of a name. Plus, I'm not really good with names. So thanks, man. So that's Petal. Petal, huh? Not too bad, dude. Not too bad at all. Yeah, I like it. Okay, Gonzalez, let's get out there and do some damage. Woohoo! So we got... The Yoshi is now our friend. He'll answer to Petal. So Petal is his name. I'm doing 30. That works. There we go. Okay. Yoshi's abilities. A primer. So Yoshi can basically... You can basically climb Yoshi, and you basically go super fast. Definitely use Yoshi for transportation. So if you really want to go fast, Yoshi's definitely your guy. Or your gal. In this case, gal. Also, while in Yoshi, press A and flip briefly in the air, so basically flutter hop. Traditional Yoshi flutter hop. So, yeah. You know, I actually was going to keep my Wii on, but my GameCube on, but I was afraid of overheating, so I had to redo this all over again off screen multiple times. Yeah, it was kind of annoying. Alright, let's go. Okay, so we got Yoshi, or Petal. So Petal is our new Yoshi. There she is. Isn't she cute or what? Yeah, whatever. All right. So answers by Petal. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the Armored Harriers again. Now that we got Petal. Well, boy, how goes that? 6 and 4 and 5, huh? The Bomb Squad. So we have to do at least once. So since we ran away, we have to go ahead, since we lowered the rank. Since the Armored Harriers, we have to go ahead and basically climb ourselves back up again. Yeah, it's kind of stupid, but we gotta do it. Alright, let's go. So, let's go ahead and see Petal out in action. Alright, this one is appeal to the audience at least once. That's gonna be easy. So we're gonna do a multi-bound so we can fuse them. And then, we're gonna do a little appeal at least once. There we go. Ooh, that was close! The hell you got? So that's Petal. I was gonna name it Petunia, but you know what? Petal's a good option. Alright, so now we have to go ahead and defeat those guys again, and I lost my health significantly, man. Like, what the fuck? Alright. Let's keep going. Shall we? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and up. I actually got the shine sprite as well. I got that one shine sprite off screen. As well during one of my redos, so I did that. So I got the shine sprite. Okay, the Armored Harriers. So So we have to let them hit us at least 3 times. So let's see. Take damage from your opponent 3 times. Okay, that's gonna be easy. So we're just gonna go ahead and let them kill us. So I'm gonna go ahead and let Mario take all the beating, and then yeah, Mario's gonna take the beating, and then Yoshi's just gonna go ahead and kind of do the rest of the fighting, really, so we can show Yoshi in action. So yeah, it's gonna be a plan. All right. You take me in Gonzalez. Ha! This Ultra Head boss can lose. All right, let's go. So we have to go. So let me add. We're gonna take punks this time. Stick wash down because again he'll never lose. Looks like he bought some new shrimpy partners. If that's gonna help. Baby. Oh, that's gonna be easy. We're just gonna go ahead and kind of just do nothing. We're gonna go ahead and kind of just defend ourselves. While Yoshi over here is gonna do his gulp attack. What's this? Ouch! You spiked me right into- That really hurt! Our iron bodies are pointing at you as being used against us, not fair. Oh dang bro, he has discovered our weak points? So yeah, I kind of wanted to do that intentionally. Okay. So that's 2 times. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and let them, I'm gonna let them basically just hit me. Since I'm gonna go ahead and appeal. You know what? Appeal to the audience. Fuck it, just appeal to the audience. I don't care. Alright. Okay, Yoshi. Go on. Do your. There we go. Nice. Thanks, Paddle. Good job. Do we have to go back to the minor league now, bro? I think I'm gonna be sick. Congratulations, you're going to this year major league. Now that's Fizz Wild and Ugly Bud. Diggity dog, dang doozy. Keep it up, kid. You're going places, I can tell you. Hoo-wee! Come on now, folks, give it up. We're getting a new major league. Let's hear it for him. Hey, okay. The great Gonzalez strikes again. Alright, so now we're in the major league. Nice. Here's your fight money. Thank you. Give me my fight money. Mr. Gonzalez, Mr. Grubba wishes to see you in his office. Follow me. Okay. Let's go then. Alright. Okay, come on, Grubba. What are you gonna tell me now? Mr. Grubba, I promised Mr. Gonzalez as you requested. Miss Jolene, you mind your manners now. We knock around here, missy. I apologize, Mr. Grubba. Don't you worry your pretty little head about it. Not when I want it. Something about Gonzalez? Oh, yeah. Gonzalez? It's Gonzalez. God damn, I hate it when people mispronounce. Gonzalez, you old so-and-so. Let me congratulate you, son. Major league already, huh? I had a feeling you were going places, and dang, I love it when I'm right. Here, just keep up putting tuxies in them seats. I'm counting on you, son. I got a special little something-something for you. Go on, take. We got money, how much? Ooh, nice, so bad. So yeah, something else has been in my mind. Your costume ain't cool. No big deal, son. But hey, someday you become champ, I'll get you a new one. Something hot pink, maybe, with some frills or something. You look so tight, son. You know, we already have pink Yoshi, right? Anyway, that's something for another day, par. Take a powder, okay? Mr. Gonzalez, please follow me if you will. What I find funny is that, like, I got a pink Yoshi in the last episode, and, like, straight up, you know what's funny is that, like, I actually, you know what, one of the people that actually got me into Let's Play was Chugga Conroy, and you know what, in his Falziodora Let's Play, he had a pink Yoshi, and I find that such a freaking coincidence how that is. He literally had a pink Yoshi in his Let's Play, and I have a pink Yoshi in mine. Like, what a fucking coincidence, man. This is the major locker room. You will use this room for his moment on. The match system is on some of the minor league, but the battles are hard. I did not intend that. For some reason, I just got a pink Yoshi out of nowhere. Excuse me, I must be going. Like, I legitimately did not even expect it. Like, what the hell, man? One of my biggest inspirations for doing Let's Play was Chugga Conroy, for those who don't know. And in his Paper Mario Bowser Let's Play, he actually had a pink Yoshi named Scrap. And my Yoshi is pink. So it's kind of funny how we It's kind of funny how that's such a freaking coincidence, man. Such a huge coincidence. I didn't even intend that at all. It just completely happened. It would've been cool if I had a black Yoshi, but you know, whatever. Steady guy coming through! Listen up, losers! I've been hearing about some rising star tearing up the league! It's you, isn't it? Yeah, you fit the bill, skinny! Mustache name goes up. I ain't skinny, I'm fat as fuck. Man, I come all the way here over for you? What a waste of time. What's your deal, Gonzalez, huh? Oh, the champ's belt. What in the... Hey, you! Get too close to the Hawk and you might get rocked! I'm not sure, but it definitely looks weird. I think you're right, Gonzalez. Fake! Hey, you think you can just knack-sack talk to the Rock Hawk? I don't think so. You got some guts calling belt my thick shrimpy no-belt-having wimps. Didn't your mama teach you your manners? Not really. Well, sorry, yellow dude. I didn't mean to rip on your big belt. Stop making fun of me, punk. You're only alive because we ain't in ring right now. I see you under the lights. I'm gonna tear you apart right the Rock. Okay. Whoa. Wow, you really pushed that dude's buttons, huh? Yeah, you kind of did, actually. Well, forget him. We got a problem. Your map pointed to Glitzville, right? If that dude's belt has a fake crystal star on it, then where the heck is the real one? How the fuck did you know it was fake? Like, bitch, how? How? Gonzalez, was that the mailbox SP going off? Where did you get an email from? If you want the crystal star, head my instructions from... Because this X dude, he talks like he's the man. Is he about the crystal star? Why would he want to help us out, though? This whole deal seems kind of whack. Alright. You're pretty tough, baby. If you're only going to be power up right here. Your interest. Destroy the foe before he's only considered a true warrior. I'll be a champ someday, you bet. Uh-huh, that's right. Just like the big legendary champion, Prince Mush. Prince Mush was a champion. For those who don't know, he was basically the former champion of Glitz. At the Glitz Pit. Before something happened. We're not sure what happened, but we're gonna find out. Well, boy, howdy, Gonzalez. Fix it for fun, huh? Well, alrighty then. Let me just see here. Your next opponent will be rank 9 of the Glitz Pit, the Tiny Spinies. Use your special move at least once. Alright. Let's try. I'd say why not. Okay, come on. The 40 deepest tiny spinies. You think you could take on Mingo Dots? Ha, boy. Wee! It's gonna be fun Pokemon at you! Pokey, get it? Okay. Get it, because he... Pokey. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Okay. So, we can't really... We're gonna go ahead and do... You guys wanna know what Clockout does? Well, here's what Clockout does. I actually don't use it much. But basically, what it will do is that it will mobilize all enemies for a short period of time. So it would include us as well. So let's go. I've actually never used it. So let's see how this works. I've actually never used it before. Basically, it's just that. I've actually never used that before. I've legitimately never used that before. So that's completely brand new to me. Really? Dodgy. Oh, come on. That's some fucking bullshit. Hey, you tried over here to... Bitch, get out of here. Bitch. Okay, so we use a special move this one. It's not great, but that was something. You know what I mean? So... Okay, you know what? How about this? Fuck you! Get out of here, bitch! God damn! what? Let's eat a hot dog. Okay, let's eat a hot dog. I'm waiting for his, appeal. Just appeal to the audience. Okay. This is it. Okay, right here. Baby. Yeah. I'm gonna need to heal myself, man, pretty badly, actually. I'm gonna need to go buy some more items. I have some healings we need to get, actually, at some point. Nice. I think maybe I could use my helper too, because they could work. Alright, let me go ahead and heal myself. Okay, so let's go to the next one. Alright. The poker faces. Okay, appeal to the crowd at least 3 times. Appeal to the crowd 3 times. What? Fine, I guess I'm gonna have to do that then. Fine, I'm gonna appeal to the fucking crowd then. Okay, let's go ahead and appeal to the crowd. Ah, it's you guys! Really? Oh, I hate these motherfuckers. The poker faces. So, let's go ahead and appeal. Since Mario can't really do anything in this state, we're gonna go ahead and just constantly heal, really. Charge also, save up your strength, so I can use that sometimes, but we're not gonna use that often. Alright. So, we're just gonna appeal again. Appeal again for, like, the final time. And he's gold. That is some bull. That is some literal bull. Like, you know what? Earth Tremor it is then. If only I had a power block, that'd be nice. Dooley! That'd be nice if I had a little power block with me. Gmail. Go to the watering hole outside the glitz pit from X. The watering hole. Right, let's check where that is. Okay, so the watering hole. Let's go ahead and save, actually. You know what? Let's save, because I don't want to lose all this. So let's go ahead and save. There we are. Good. Hey, there's posters of us. In the Major League. Alright, watering hole. So basically, I'm like right around here. You know what? It's a pretty good method to see this. Go to the watering hole outside the PSP. So basically, right here. Basically, the watering hole is actually kind of right around here, anyway. You see that I already got it, you see that you noticed that I got this, right? So. I'm gonna check the Gmail again. Email. An ominous note title, go to the watering hole outside the glitz pit. The watering hole. Hmm. house, like, right around here. I remember being out here somewhere. This is where I definitely get stuck, actually. I ain't gonna lie. I get stuck here in this section a lot because it's really annoying. I hate this so much. God damn, you have no idea. It's kind of in, basically right here. It's actually here. You may not think, but it's actually here. Yeah, it's here. Oh, you're Mr. Gonzalez. Yeah, that's the message I've been waiting for. It's really dumb. Why is it there? I don't know. Actually, you're pretty late. Somebody left the package by now a little bit ago. Look at the thick mustache man named Gonzalez and give him this. And this is the letter I was talking about. This. We got the super hammer. Nice. Nice. So, yeah, they really make the way too cryptic there. So I get confused on this one a lot. Even if I've played this game multiple times, that one still confuses me. I don't know why. It just does. Super hammer. Yeah, so basically, you got a super hammer technique. Hold down, and then just do this, and spin. And there you go. I got it. Yeah, so we can break those babies now. We're good. Oh, I almost forgot super hammer in battle 2. Yeah, no shit, Toadette. Thanks, Toadette. I bunk ability. Whoa, what? Smash the blockade in the minor league locker room from X. How are we supposed to get there? The blockade in the minor league locker room. It's behind it. Hey, my lovely mademoiselle, it's a tough cookie. Oh, I cannot even sleep. See pink spots on the dot in my dreams. Star piece, baby. Can't have for me. I could use a couple of extra coins just to beat the rock hop again. Rock hop will never lose unless Prince Mush suddenly appears unlikely. Hey, the shaking dude, keep it as Prince Mush always did. Okay. I'm gonna abuse the Yoshi. Use pedal. And by the way, I forgot to show this. Hey, Gonzalez, how's it going? Sure. Here are just several wonders. I've actually never showed this before. Sealed wall. They say there's a sealed wall in the minor league locker room. Some say the remains of fallen athletes are stored in there. Such kind of dark. Alright, the man eating toilet. They say in one of the arena's bathrooms, a man eating toilet lurks. Some say that anyone sees his toilet never sees anything again. Stairs of mystery. They say there's a room in the glitz pit with the second floor, but no stairs. They say no one's ever gone upstairs, and some say that groaning voices sometimes come from the second floor. The haunted boy door. They say that the champion's room is haunted. Some say if you keep still in the room, you'll hear voices whispering from nowhere. Some even say the voices are athletes who lost to the champion. Spooky ring lights. My friend's friend told me this one. He said, saw a strange light leaking under the ring doors when no one was around. He couldn't see inside since the doors were locked. I plan to investigate this myself. The missing ones. They say sometimes fighters disappear for no reason, never to return. Some say that the very first champion, Prince Mush, was spirited away in this way. And finally, Grubba and Jolene. Grubba is a strange one. His body's incredibly toned, even though he's past 60. He must have an exceptional training regime. Then there's the matter of Miss Jolene. They say she suddenly vanishes at times. Some say a fighter saw her and go into the bathroom and waited for her to come out, but she never did. Huh? You think it's a stranger that someone stalked out of her bathroom? Good point. So those are the rumors, which you definitely have to keep in mind, especially with what X is kind of doing. So go here. So you're telling me that you have no idea who got inside. What did we pay you for? I'm awfully sorry, Miss Jolene. I heard a noise in there, but I couldn't find nothing. Fine, leave the rest of this matter to me. Go back to your post. And listen to me carefully. Do not ever tell anyone of this, or I'll have your job. You! You, Mr. Gonzalez, is highly inappropriate. What business do you have here? Please, I must ask you to stay out of places where you have no business being.
That was odd. Can't do that.
Basically, this is the other side. That's the opponent's side. We can't really do much here. It's champion's room. We don't have a key to get there. Sleeper Rubber's office. How are we supposed to get in there, though? Occupied! So we can't get through there. So we can't really get through the door yet. I just wanted to rest, so... Ah, because I was listening, I got to go back to the minor league again. Can't stand by, but go in anyway. Hi, guys! Hey, it's Mr. Stinkwall! What are you doing here? If you want to fight outside the ring, I'll give you a fight, you jerk. Mr. Gonzalez, you're back in the minor league. What's the matter, Bomb? Did she leave something in here, Bomb? Greg, this bus actually left at Clifter. Check this out. Papers. Interesting. Dubious paper, a letter that looks like it has lots of important stuff in it. Whoa, Gonzalez, that's some kind of scientific paper on the crystal stars. Who'd be investigating these science? Oh, they even took the pictures. Who'll leave something like this lying around? This is reeks of funny business. Figure of interest? I don't think so. Looks like it's the real thing that's in here. You again. Mr. Gonzalez, what are you doing in here? This is the minor league locker room. Major league of athletes are forbidden. Even if they weren't, it's hardly appropriate to bash down our walls. Hmm? I'll just be confiscating this, thank you very much. Odd. Dang, what's with her? We busted her homes getting that information. Some people just gotta rain the parades. Well, at least we know the crystal stars are. Okay. So now that we have an idea. Let's go ahead and have another match. The Shell Shockers. I want you to win before you take 20 HP of pain. So I want you to win basically before you die. So basically don't take too much damage. Okay. Basically trying to die and take too much damage. Alright, that's easy enough. This one's Alice. Let's go. Okay. Turtle have heard of the Shell Shockers. So-called Grain Gonzalez, don't think I'm gonna take it easy on you, baby. Alright. Let's go. Okay. Win before taking 20 HP of damage. So basically don't die. It's gonna be easy enough. Let's go. Because they do a lot of damage, that's why. Be really careful. They do a crap ton, that's the reason why. Yoshi, no! Pedal! Oh, okay. Oops. Okay. Thanks, Pedal. I thought you literally died. Like, straight up. Wait, how about this? Gonzales! Woo, Nelly! You don't believe my eyes, folks. I hear eyes. Those twins are in a rage. You made us look like suckers the other day, and now you're going to pay for it. Not this time, a few minutes ago. I'm a little tired from your match. You stink, you stink. Too bad, great, Bane! Okay, bitch. That's a bit much. Okay, then. You know what? We're gonna do a sweet treat because yo, Petal over here is literally gonna die, and I don't want Petal to die already, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a little sweet treat. Yes, great friends and neighbors. Kid, don't even blink when the iron is barged in attack. Woo! Tough, he's dang too tough. Yeah, this kid's only bomb the bigger things, folks. Until next time, everyone, see ya! Oh, okay. These are fight money, Mr. Gonzales. Now, if you excuse me, I must be going. Well, got another mail. Alright, let's check it. Keep sticking your nose in where it doesn't belong, and you are D-E-A-D-M-E-A-T. Dead meat. Man, that dude sounds peeved. I'm thinking this is your ex buddy. Who do you think would send something like that? Okay, I think this is actually getting a bit long. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please comment, subscribe, and whatever. And next time, we're gonna go ahead and keep on doing more matches and all that stuff. So yeah, see you guys then. Bye.